How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Oregon Outdoors. I'm your host, Eugene Branham. In this episode, me, Fred Harrington, and Barry Parker are going to take you on an adventure to Forlorn Lakes in Washington State. We're going to go up there, check it out, run the drone, and see what kind of adventures we can find. So tune in.
Dogs are just digging it.
You ever
been to
Forlorn?
Oh yeah.
All right, so here we are a couple miles down from Forlorn Lakes, and there is just absolutely too much snow for us to get up there still. So what we are gonna have to do is we're gonna have to pick another spot and see what happens. Another adventure somewhere else. Tune in. Little details. Fred's squirter on the back of his car for his windshield wipers is pointing straight out, and Bear is right behind us. When he gets close enough, we're gonna douche him with the fucking windshield wiper hose and see how it'll launch, like, probably what, 6 feet probably?
Oh, that thing's just 20 feet out the back.
20 feet? Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
That is dead standstill, dude. It does at least 12 feet.
Oh, that is legit. So we're gonna douche him with the windshield wiper washer hose here in just a second, and let's see how that works out.
Well,
that's cool because right here they got a set of waterproof matches right here too.
See, they got two of these.
Right, better than nothing.
Yeah.
Open the stove. See what's in that some bitch.
It ain't that, is it?
I don't think so. I don't think so.
Come on. It's in my
bed. Right? It's in my life. There's a possum inside here or some shit. That's literally what I just said. I was like, oh, fuck. Yeah, that's bullshit. God damn, we were too. I'm gonna leave this one. Damn, we don't have any type of spreader, do we?
Because how you look at it.
What's up?
It'll work.
Just like to see her step in that current and have it pin her up against the rock. But she should.
It's pretty shallow, but it's swift.
Yeah, so I just hope she's strong enough to stand up out of it, you know what I mean? I don't like outhouses. I'll go on the fucking path.
What you got here? Watch out, too. After you, sir.
Stitch.
I asked him if he found that spot, and he's like, no.
Yeah.
I'm sure she did. Yep. Woo. What's up?
Now I'm starting to think about bed, you're hungry. You know what I mean?
Right. It was that fucking, that provolone cheese you had, or whatever the fuck, Gouda. Pretty fucking cold. It's cold.